Alright, it's Steve, welcome back to Real Bean Gaming, back on Metroid Zero Mission. And last time we got the power grip, didn't we? So, I reckon there's some areas we can now access that we couldn't before. Let's just check out for secrets over here. Ah, no, you need whatever that one's called again, the sprint. Let's have a quick look on the map. Yeah, we need to go back down to there. Yeah, so the power grip, let's do this. Grab onto edges and stuff, which is quite handy. Right, I think it was back this way, wasn't it? Yeah, this is the way we came. Gonna get a bit of health. Well, I was gonna get a bit of health while I was here. There, that'll do. Yes, I think you know me by now. We will save. Right, now this is where we couldn't get up before because we needed this grip. Let's check through here first. I love the environments in this game, they're all so vibrant. Oh crap! I need to be a fair bit more careful than I have been so far. Oh no, oh no! I think you could probably quite easily die just dropping in like that. Yeah, I got the ice beam. This is handy, the ice beam. And a full recharge as well, why not? Aye aye, a little cheeky secret there. Sometimes I think, I don't know if it was this game or Fusion, but you can find secrets even in the save rooms in a couple of them. Hmm. I don't know what I was thinking there. Right, I may have just done that one a tad high. Alright, you know what, sod it. We don't really need it. Ooh, heading down to Kraid, and what is that big room, you're probably wondering? Well, you probably know already, don't you? But it's going to be exciting! Yeah, good enough. Yes, I knew it. I knew there was one up there. Sneaky, you see. Alright, there's a hot room up here somewhere, and it's this one. You can't enter there until you've got the right suit. Otherwise, you'll be frazzled. Oh crap. Get out, get out, get out. Oh my god, that was bad. Right, that was very nearly critical. But I hope this dude gives us some health. Yeah, there we go. Now, there has to be a secret up here somewhere, doesn't there? No, apparently not. Well, how odd. Why would you put this here then? Just to show that you can get that, but you need the ice beam. Let's have another quick look at the map. Okay, we need to get down to Kraid. So I guess we just head down and left and see if we can find some kind of path down there. Let's go and explore. Oh, at the same time though, I really need some health, don't I? Right, that'll do, mate. Is there anything here? Nope. I'm sure there's something here. Brent, don't you? Oh, getting around is so much better with the grip. I'm sure there's some kind of secret passages in the sides of these caves. Like up there, there has to be, doesn't there? There we go. What's in here then? More missiles, always welcome. Ooh, and what are they? Super bomb? Okay, we can't get it yet though anyway. Did you think I'd run past the save room? Not likely. Alright, so it has to be around here somewhere then, I think. Once again, truthfully, I don't actually remember. It's been quite a while. Aye, there we go. I forgot we didn't actually have the bomb, did we, when we last came here? Love the music in this game as well. Don't love the lava though. Do we find in a new health tank soon as well? Oh, these things are handy. They're like launchers. Alright, so it's helpful if you don't just go off the side though. Ah, this rings a bell. There's a boss with that mechanic. Coming up, actually. Do you know, this kind of makes me want to play Castlevania as well. Right, I'm sure there is a... Yeah, look, there is. Right there. Got ya. Yes. Yeah, this kind of makes me want to play Castlevania as well. What's it? Aria Sorrow on the Game Boy Advance. That one might have to follow this. Yes, energy tank. Right, okay, let's have a quick look at the old map. Yeah, I think we're making decent progress here. We've got to get down to that big room there. Got ourselves another energy tank and ice beam and some more missiles. I think we're doing okay here. But we'll leave it there for today, friends, and I will do some more Metroid soon. So thank you for watching, and see you next time. Ta-da!